Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we're going to be playing Astroneers. We're going to continue where we left off. Oh, look at this. Look at that. I'm looking for compound right now, actually. This looks like it's going to have stuff inside of it. Oh, yeah. That right there, that is a find. Get some copper in there as well. Oh my goodness. This is nice. All right. So we need to get this to a point where it's creating power. Hopefully by coming around this. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. There we go. Produce it. Doesn't have to be much. Just gotta produce. And what we're doing right now is we're getting about as much compound as we can get. We need tons of it. We need around 8 or so. We need more. But we're getting ready to take off and go to space. So that is the plan. We're gonna try to get all that done today. And I think the best way to do it is just get all the materials we can. And I'll be back. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just get as much of this as I can and get it back to the station. And we'll continue from there. Okay, so I was able to go ahead and get the spaceship made. I was able to go ahead and put 2 cargo container things on the top of it. And the way this will work is that we should be able to put this up there. And if I press tab to get in, it should allow me to take off. So I'm not going to take off right now because I don't have any power in it. But we are going to go ahead and try to get resources that we need. But also we need to get hydrazine, lots and lots of hydrazine. And the best way that I know to get it, why would that attach there? That's weird. Go ahead and get that. And just to show you how much of this we're going to be needing, we'll bring this over here real quick. And we'll put in 4 of these jars. See how little that moved? Okay, now it's moving up a little bit. Alright, and what we'll want to do is we want to have enough to fill this whole thing up, plus have maybe one of these full. Oh, hello. And one of these full of hydrazine as well. I don't know how much we'll need it, but honestly, what we need to do is we need to get more lithium so we can make these. I don't know why those aren't charged up. I guess we've used those. Oh, we do have resin. I went ahead and made that for that. Let's go ahead and throw that up there. I have 4 compound here. We'll go ahead and make 2 more of those things. There we go. There's that. Okay, we're getting power from somewhere. Oh, the wind power. All right, throw that up there. I'm trying to think of what all we need to get. We need iron, or not iron, but we need malachite. We need everything, to be honest. We need a lot of things. All right, go ahead. Can I click that from here? I cannot. All right, while this is charging up, we'll go ahead and click that. Mm-hmm. bring this over to... Actually, we'll bring it over to this thing. I'll grab the other empty one as well. And we'll go ahead and try to get resources. Yeah, there we go. So, let's see. Kind of want to explore further than where we've been, just to see what we can find. Doing good back there? Okay. So we have this. This is an old ship of ours, or an old thing that we've checked out. I'm going to go between these two mountains and see what we can find. We'll stop and get any... Well, we may not stop and get any compounds that we see. Let's check over here. See if there's any resources just out. Some surface, whatever. Oh, hello. Hello, guys. Oh, jeez. Guys are having too much fun over here. Alright, let's just take a look in here. It's just rocks. And then there's a cave. Let's go ahead and take a look down here. Just don't want to fall if it... Alright, there we go. We'll go ahead and get out of there. Yeah, this is going sharp down. Okay. And there's... it's hydrazine. I mean, that would be helpful. But I think we have other places that we can go that we can get the resources that we need. Go. We'll just go back this way and just head out into the wilderness. Okay. Now, one thing we haven't used yet is a crane. Let's go ahead and get a little bit of power. I'm guessing power is gone from that. That where that's, yeah, all the power is gone from there. Let's see, let's go this way. Okay, pretty big area over here. Sketchy, sketchy, sketchy. Okay, if we can find an entrance to that, that might actually be pretty interesting to go down into. Not that way, though. Oh, look at this. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Looks like we're going for a plunge. Okay, well, I got some good news. Got copper here. We need that, so I mean, it's not a bad thing. Taking a look down here. Let's get to a nice windy area. Okay, does that affect me if I'm in a vehicle? Okay, we need this as well. Help us get into our spaceship sooner. Okay, how was our... Okay, this is doing okay. We just have to get to a windy area. Okay, right there. Right there. No. There we go. Now, I would normally stop and get research. But in reality, I need to just get all the stuff that I need right now. Let's see. This is a pretty big pack over here. So if we can get some kind of wind here, that would be amazing. It's not looking like it though. Okay. What I'll do then, so I'll go ahead and harvest this stuff. Okay. All right. Now what I'm going to do is just go ahead and throw... Got copper there for some reason. Look at that. There we go. We'll go ahead and... oh my goodness. Look at that. There's some aluminum down there. Nice, getting all the good stuff down here. All right, so now then, with the last of the power that I have, I'm gonna go ahead and smooth this out. Actually, come on. You know what? I don't know why I'm not doing this. I have tethers that I need to use. Okay, so let's get this out. We're gonna make this nice and smooth so my vehicle can go across it. There we go. Alright, I think we're almost done. Let's go ahead and get this. Get all this going. Just need to cover any kind of holes that we have here. Smooth this out. There we go. And I think we're good. Alright. Any other power? Okay, I see some over there. What the heck is... Wait a minute. What? Is there a... There's wreckage right here. Okay. Okay, I'm looking. It's a dish of some sort. Huh. Well, the good thing is I found this, but that said, a lot of this is probably going to be new research, but we don't have any new research available in the game, so it might just be wasted. Okay, grab all of this. Grab all of this. All right. Now we have enough power to take supply. Oh, did not mean to do that. Oh, geez. Oh, no. Oh, geez. All right. We're good. Now, there's a lot of copper here. That is true. But we do have other things we need. What the heck? Oh, that's weird. Kind of want to fill one whole thing of this in copper. So let's go ahead and do what we can. Copper is probably out of, well, I don't know. Aluminum. Oh, there's a thing. put that there. Got that. Let's get all this stuff here. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Game more than we have available to us. Or more than we can actually handle, rather. Oh, don't you rock the boat. Okay, put that there. Put this up here. Now we need to get as much aluminum as we can get. Okay, the rest of this is just power. Go ahead and cut this one out. Throw this in. Actually, I'll be nice to our vehicle. Give it power. I have no clue how we're getting this home. Especially when we're coming into tight spots like this. I'm gonna bypass this area, go straight over to this. Oh, don't you get me poison? Okay, so aluminum is on the agenda now. Get as much of that as we can. Okay. How's our power doing? We got two more, and okay, we need to clear this stuff. Okay. Oh geez. Oh my. All right. So, why don't we just get to the safe route over here? Let's get this stuff. Look at that. Look at that, that copper right up on the ceiling there. That's pretty neat. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. Make a look in here. Looks like something fell down there. Okay, let's throw that down there. 2, 4. Let's get that 6. Got it. Okay. There's that. So all we need to do is get 3 more. 3 more will have what essentially equals, okay. Where did I come in from? I came in from that way. How are we doing? Looks like we're doing all right. So, actually, let's see. We went that way for it. We're going to go this way, try to kill these things out. Okay. Oh. Oh, why are you carrying that? Okay. Okay, there's that one. Oh, no, no, no. Don't die down there. Do not die down here. This is... Okay. I say we need 3 more of these. Two, three. Okay, I'm not seeing that there's any more. Oh, there's a little bit more. Let's go ahead and get some of this then. Alright, I think we're good. Yep, there's that there. Okay, so now the hard part, getting out of here. Okay, just move it, just move. Oh jeez, go full speed. Get out of here. I hate these rocks that are just sticking up out of nowhere. All right. So, it's got to be a way out of here. We have power that we can store up. So, I think that's what we'll do is we'll go ahead and stop here and there. Grab power. Put this on here. Okay, nicely done. Okay. All right. Now for the way out. Alright, I see some kind of way. Okay, wait a minute. Is this a way up? This is getting closer to the way up. Maybe? Coming into another channel here. These cave systems are absolutely nuts. Can't tell where to go. And look at all of this, all these resources here. It's so good. Oh my goodness, look at this. Uh-oh, please don't kill me. Oh no. This is bad. Get in. Am I dead? Okay, I'm not dead. Okay, so not that way. Honestly, I don't know where to go. I think the only thing I can really do is stay in a straight line, maybe? Maybe find one of the openings to where I've been before. I doubt that though. I mean, look at how, okay, we've reached the end of this way. Do not fall down one more time. That'd be bad. If we can find in the ceiling an opening, like to the outside. I think we came from this way. Okay, so here is the outside. Of course I stopped right next to these kind of things. Okay, don't die. Okay. Now then. We need this to be big enough for our vehicle. And it needs to be an angle. Okay. Now what I should be able to do is smooth this out. Alright, we should be able to climb that. Alright, so let's try it. It's a pretty steep hill. Okay, maybe we need to push it back more. Alright, so... something like that. All right, now we're going to go ahead and smooth it out again. Okay. Go, go, get it. Vehicle. Oh, I wonder if it's because of that. It's just too steep still. All right. Maybe if I just had it cut in like this and then like that. There we go. Bite in. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. So the next one is right there then. This is going to just take a little bit of time, hopefully not too long. Would like to get this generator to catch some wind, just a little bit, just not, doesn't have to be much. Nope. Doesn't look like it. So we're gonna have to just go based off of... Alright. So this one is just gonna take a whole lot more time. Let me go ahead and get this thing out of here, get back over to the house, and we will continue from there, guys. Okay, so we actually came out right next to this, so I thought I'd go ahead and show it. Oh, and we got some power! What? So let's go ahead and see what we got on here. I expect lithium. Yes, sir. Another chair here. Not anything that I really plan to go ahead and keep. But let's definitely get the lithium. And get the copper. Aluminum needs to definitely go on here. Put that there. Alright. Woo! We made it out. Oh my goodness. Alright, so now we need to get across this way without going into that thing. Okay, so let's just take a look over here. This is the most sketch. Oh, so sketchy. So sketchy. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh my goodness. We got it. All right, I'll be back at the home. Okay, so we're back at the base. I'm just sorting out everything. I got enough of the hydrazine, to be able to put fuel into here. I don't know if it's going to be enough, to be honest. Let's just make sure we go one at a time. Try to get these going as fast as we can. And as soon as this thing stops taking it, I think this one? Yes! Okay. It's a lot of hydrazine. Right there. Alright, what's going on with this? What's that about? There you go. Alright. Yeah, do that. Do that if you're gonna hook it up. I mean, that's so weird. Doesn't even look right. Alright, so this is gonna go up here for the moment. We have all kinds of resources. There we go. There's our copper. Put two of these on here. Grab this. There we go. Oh. And let's go ahead and disconnect these two if we can. Okay. Disconnect that. I'm gonna take this over here with us. Move that there. Oh. Oh, we have one on there. Is there any? I don't think we have how much for how much for lithium? I have some copper. Let's go lithium. Nope. Oh, that's annoying. Well, let's go ahead and get these harvested or converted. There we go. Put that in there. Nope. Some copper. Just throw that on the back. Just keeping some stuff. Okay, wait a minute. What can I make with copper again? Generator, that's it. Alright. Not really worried about that too much. Okay. Aluminum. Grab that. And let's throw that over there. Copper. That. And I guess we'll check this. But most likely it's going to be actual research. Which before we really wanted it. But we can't use it now. So it's pointless. Yep. All right. Let's just throw that there. And put that there. All right. Why don't I go ahead and put this right there. And I want to have, since we don't need this on there anymore, put that there. Take a battery with us as well. Just one of these. I think this will be fine. Oh, come on. Like a zombie. Brains. Alright, what else do I need before I go? Let's grab this stuff. Okay. Alright, just taking a look at everything. I mean, I'll take the wind turbine also. Why not? Extra power for our vehicle or for our home up there. And now we'll go ahead and grab the seat. I think it's time to take off and check out what's going on in space. All right. I don't think I could have prepared better. Compound. Compound fractures. We need compound. Lots of compound. Let's go ahead and grab that then. Actually, that works fine. Let's go ahead and grab compound. Okay, so we got everything that we need. We got hydrazine, or filled. We got the ship filled with hydrazine. We got resin, we got compound, we got copper, and we got aluminum. What else could we want? So I think it's gonna be time to go ahead and head on up into space. If I can get into chair. There we go. Alright, let's go to space. No? Why aren't you going to space? Click. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, that's kind of weird. Disconnect that maybe? Okay, so I think we're ready to go to space, but I'm having problems. Apparently, it's not allowing me to press the space button. I wonder if I did something wrong, or this needs to be centered, or maybe that's it. Maybe that's what we need to do. So what we'll do is we'll move this down there for a second, move that there. Bring this up this way. Tab in. Go! fly. Do that thing. Houston? We have a problem. Alright. What happens if I come up this way? I don't know what to do. Did I do this wrong? Let me know. Let me know, guys. Let me know in the comments below what I did wrong. Because I've seen this before. I've seen that it was possible to use this method. That you did not have to get into a cockpit on here. Oh, and I mean, we're creating a lot of power. We got everything we need. What in the world is going on with this thing? Give that. Move this over to here, maybe? Nothing. I mean, it's giving it to me as if I could. Maybe the tab is getting in the way. I don't know. Anyway, guys, I'll have to tell me before the next video. But all right. Well, we got a lot of resources. I think we're going to end here just because I don't know what to do next. I was thinking that this was going to work, that I was going to be able to carry everything with me, and now here we are. So, anyway, guys, if you have any comments or any information as far as this goes, let me know, and we'll do this next time. This is CypherDeck. Peace out.